he just cut out on her, left her with the bill. He also took off with her purse in his car. So yeah. She couldn't pay.
So what, she had to do dishes all night?
I don't know. Why does she have to pay when he ditched out and stole her purse?